Welcome everyone, this is Jim Bob here, making my return to Disneyland Adventures. I found this weird portal here where Mickey Mouse should be. It is 4th of July. I wonder where this will take us.
Sora here, San Francisco. I wonder if this is a portal to the Dark Realm so I can help Mickey and Riku. Let's go.
Hey Sora, what are you doing here? I went into this weird portal. Now, darkness?
Have you seen Mickey or Riku? What is this place?
I have not. I was just in Disneyland and thought this was the new Star Wars ride, and poof, here I am.
I'm trying to find Mickey as I heard he was in trouble.
What just happened? Oh, it's a firework show. Let's sit back and relax.
America, a land where eagles soar. Since history began, its people have celebrated the magnificence of this land. Tonight, we celebrate America, the land of many people, a country that continues to grow, a nation of courage and independence. America, the beautiful. July celebration as we commemorate the birthday of this great nation. With joy, we celebrate the United States of America, a vast mosaic of individuality and inspiration, a vibrant palette of cultures and colors, a country whose pioneering spirit continues to live on in the hearts and minds of people who cherish freedom in this land and around the globe. continues to inspire those who believe in their dreams. From sea to shining sea, we are proud to share all that this great and beautiful mission has to offer. In the words and melodies of beloved American folk songs, that enduring spirit is found in the music of our land. Just as the 50 stars and 13 stripes are so grandly united upon Old Glory, our nation's flag unites us all. Let us join together in salute to the red, white, and blue, and cheer the hopes and dreams that continue to shine throughout America.
Hey guys, Flyinnn Hawaiiannn here. I hope you all have a happy and safe 4th of July. We will see you on the next episode.